responsible for your smile. I don't smoke, but I'll take.
Take me to places I know.
Just hurt so bad, 'cause I don't even know what we are. Looking bag, which looks so cool. They were on sale for like $1.89, I think. School supplies, they literally had baskets full of school supplies, like marked down and stuff. So I got two like things of pens. First I got the G2 pens. I've been wanting to really try these pens. I heard they're really good. I just got the blue ones since I already have a lot of black ones. But they're supposed to be super smooth, quick drying, and refillable. These were $2 on clearance, so super excited to use those. I also got these Bic extra comfortable plus triangle grip comfortable writing ball pens. It comes with 5 of them. They're retractable ball pen, side click retraction for added convenience, specially designed grip for comfortable writing, and 1.0mm medium point. These were 79 cents. But I'm actually super excited to try those pens. So yeah, I use class pens in most of my classes. There's like, I think so far there's only been like one or two classes that I've had to use pencil. Of course, algebra, and I can't think of another class. I think most of my classes I do use pens though, just so y'all know. And last thing I got that I'm super excited about was I finally got the primer that I wanted. This is the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer Universal Sheer with Hydrating Squalene in it. Directions apply a thin, even amount for moisturization skin. Prior makeup application, allow to set for 30 seconds before applying foundation. Y'all, like, everybody is like talking about how good this primer is. And I'm sitting here just like waiting to get it. Like, seriously, like, why won't it come out? I'm just gonna rip it open. And I finally got it, y'all. Don't really smell like anything. But yeah, this is what it looks like. So yeah, I plan on trying all of them. But right now, I wanted to pour this one first. Then we went to Food Town. We went to Dollar General. And the only thing I got there was this. And it's just like scented wax melts. It's just the butter pumpkin one. And this smells super good. It smells like really good. And this was these little cubes, but it was only $1, so. And then we went to Food Town, and we got. I know we got like some soda drinks that I picked out. They're just like the 2 liters, and they're like the Sunkist brand. And I think one of those blue, like berry lemonade, and then we also have strawberry lemonade ones. But I didn't really get anything, I don't think, from there, to be honest. I mean, I picked out cheese and stuff. Sorry, y'all. I'm just like. Got my planner here. And I even wrote down, like, when we met and stuff. But let's see. I met him Monday, August 30th, and then we became official on the 2nd, which was Thursday, September 2nd. I literally wrote it down. Yeah, I'm super excited. I have an FFA meeting, my first FFA meeting on the 15th, which is not this Wednesday, but the next Wednesday. So we already had the assembly. We're supposed to be getting our name tags, I believe. I'm just gonna write that on the side. That's where I'm getting name tags soon. But literally, whenever it became official, I literally wrote it down. Like right here, and I put the sticker. And it says best day ever on it. It's so funny. They heard you. I mean, you might have the camera, but. You want Crunch Bar too? I saw one of these ones. Yeah. It's a very Crunch Bar. Those were at the dollar store, not in some store.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
They made like the old style looking bags. Those are for my lunch, and these are also for my lunch. So don't be asking for some salad. A lot of brownies in there. So you can have a unicorn cake. In like 2 days. Because we just finished writing them Friday. And like, you're joking. The first day we wrote less than 50. Okay, boom. No. But anyways, y'all, we're gonna do the last song before I end the video for today. I've been thinking about playing Katy Perry song because, like, why not? Y'all ready? So this song is called Waking Up in Vegas by Katy Perry.
You gotta help me out. It's all a blur last night. We need a taxi, cause you're all over and I'm broke. I lost my fake ID, but you lost the motel key. Spare me a fake and dirty looks now. Don't blame me. You wanna cash out and get the hell out of town. Don't be a baby. Remember what you told me. Shut up and put your money where your mouth is. That's what you get for waking up in Vegas. Get up and shake the glitter off your clothes now. Did we get hitched last night? Dressed up like Elvis. Why am I wearing your costume? Don't call your mother, cause now I'm putting some crime. Call me a baby, remember what you told me. Shut up and put your money where your mouth is. That's what you get for waking up in Vegas. Get up. Shake the glitter of your clothes now. That's what you get for waking up in Vegas. You brought me into this information overload situation, lost control. Send out old SOS and get some cash out. We're gonna tear up the town. Yeah, I'll be a baby. Remember what you told me.
Show a few things before I do it in the video. So first, don't mind my messy room. I'm still in the process of cleaning it. I'm gonna finish it tomorrow. So here's my little like desk chair. I have clothes. I'm actually about to put these away. That's just because I put them there because we came back from the store and she went to go like take like fold laundry out of the dryer, and then she handed me mine. I just put them down and then we left. But anyways, here is my nice computer chair. I really like it. I wish my mom would let me have the white one because it just matches more with everything. Yeah, super nice, right? Okay, here's my printer, obviously. It's turning on. And it probably won't print, like, very much. Like, let me see something. I'm literally just gonna like almost sit on my clothes. I'm just joking, I'm moving them the best way I can possibly do. Okay, let me see something. It's gonna be a little dark, but it's alright. So I'm trying to, where y'all can kind of see me. I'm gonna print something out, but I don't have a lot of ink in here, so just so y'all know. I'm gonna use my phone. And I'm just doing this to show y'all, really. But basically, I just go to the Canon print app, looks like. So, it's just easier to do this, but you don't have to have the app to Well, you do if you want to do it from your smartphone. So, let's say I want to do a copy picture of this one, which is me, basically. It's not gonna look the best because, like I said, I ran out of ink, so it's gonna look like real pinky looking. But let's say I'm gonna do a copy of this one. I'm just gonna use this. I'm gonna click copy on the screen and then standard copy. And basically, I'm gonna put this up and I'll put it in here nicely so that it can scan it. And then you're gonna choose the color. And I'm gonna click black and white. And it's just scanning the document, but I'm gonna quickly place this out right quick. It literally just gave me this. Oh, wait, because I did it wrong. Sorry, y'all. I'm still kind of new at this. But we're going to click photocopy. Then we're going to click OK. OK. Now it's scanning. And then it shows like preview, so it shows the preview of the picture, and you click OK, and I'm gonna do black, filter or the slant, whatever, then you click yes, like if you wanna do it anyways, you just click set yes, and like it shows you the ink levels. As you can see, they're all low. It was actually came like that. It had some color, but I used the majority of it because I printed out a bunch of photos. Like I have some up here, and then I have some down here. Is it pretty? I literally cannot tell. It's pretty black and white, so I don't know how it's... because I haven't printed black and white yet. But it'll say like the size of the whatever, and you click okay, then print with a loaded paper or replace the paper and print. Print with loaded paper, which I do already have loaded. I don't know why it says that though, it says that. So it takes a minute usually for me to do it. Unless I'm doing it for my phone, it does it anyways. It don't like say all that stuff. But it usually takes like just like a minute or two to print. Like I just saw one of the papers go in. Third person, okay. The operation panel is closed. Open the operation panel and slide out the paper output tray of this. Okay. Hasn't came out yet, but there it is. It's starting to come out. You probably can't see in there. Y'all see it coming out? So it has like some pink at the top, and then it's like all black and gray looking. But it's because I don't have like regular like colored ink. But yeah, I'm just gonna click OK. Oh wait, no. Stop. Like I said, I'm still in the process of learning, y'all. So don't like, come at me. Okay, bye. But yeah. But what I'm gonna do is slide everything back in. And this paper came out because I did regular thing by accident. So put the paper in here. I have all my paper loaded in here. Quite a month. Not quite. My paper. Slide that back in. And I'm gonna click register because it shows a thing saying that, you know, you put more paper in and it has to register. But I actually do have, these are like the actual glossy things that you do have to buy to do the photos. So some of these don't look good, but I have like the picture of my dog. my stepdad's birthday, and then these ones are okay. I have a picture of my parents. These two don't look, these don't really look the greatest, but that's me. I was trying to make a copy of me for my mom. Then I have these two I was making a copy of. But here's like the actual me with, you know, my outfit, family, another part of my family. And then, then I have some up here you quickly look at. And that. And then you just hold down the power button for a minute, and then it'll say ending, please wait momentarily, and all of that. I'll get to y'all like when I actually have more ink to print more better stuff. You can also put a piece of paper right here. You open it and you put a piece of paper here to copy a paper. Or you can open this part right here for it to scan. Also for that reason. But yeah, I'm gonna go grab some paper towels to clear out my thingy bobber, and so I can do a new one tomorrow when I start cleaning, like lavender or something. But I'm gonna go because I don't want it to dry up and then forget. But yeah, bye. Hi everyone. So it is 12:15. I'm gonna do some makeup and stuff. I wanted to do this because I wanted to test out my new primer with you guys. So I did not turn my skincare today. Don't mind that because my skin does not look good at all. I think I'm fixing to start my period because it's starting to break out of nowhere. And that's usually what that means. So yeah, you're in a different section now because of course I moved everything on my desk. I don't think I've showed y'all that probably. Probably not. I know I showed y'all like my printer and stuff. But yeah. We're gonna play the song of the day. I just connected my 9 mini speaker to my iPhone 11. Using the Musi app, of course. Let's see if there's a certain song I want y'all to listen to. Let's see. Now we're just gonna shuffle.
If you see.
Okay, this song is Airplanes by Eminem featuring Harley Williams.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars?
To go back to a place much simpler than this. Cause after all the partying and smashing and crashing, and all the glitz and the glam and the fashion, and all the pandemonium and all the madness, there comes a time where you fade to the blackness. And when you're staring at that phone in your lap, and you hoping but them people never call you back. But that's just how the story unfolds. You get another hand soon after you fold. And when your plans unravel in the sand, what would you wish for if you had one chance? Airplane, sorry I'm late. I'm on my way, so don't close that gate. If I don't make that, then I switch my flight, and I'll be right back at it by the end of the night.
Can we pretend that airplane in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplane in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now.
Before this was a job, before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get it to that Subway, and back when I was rapping for the hell of it. But nowadays we rapping to stay relevant. I'm guessing that if we can make some wishes out of airplanes, then maybe, yo, maybe I'll go back to the days before the politics that we call the rap game. And back when ain't nobody listened to my mixtape, and back before I tried to cover up my slang. But this is for Decatur, what's up? Right. So can I get a wish to end the politics and get back to the music that started this? So here I stand and then again I say, I'm hoping we can make some wishes out of airplanes.
Can we pretend that airplane in the night sky like shooting stars? I can really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Can we pretend that airplane in the night sky like
Arab. Okay, why in the world did I say Eminem? I've always thought the song was by Eminem, and it's not by Eminem. I'm sorry, you guys. It's by B.O.B. B.O.B. is the name. I'm gonna play one more while I'm trying to finish up my skincare. And now I'm bleeding. I'm just gonna use this. But yeah, let's see. I think we're doing. This one is called Up by Cardi B. Certain things, so like for instance I use this for my face. There's two sides, the longer side and the smaller side. The longer side I use for like my fuzz and stuff, like my mustache, all that, and the smaller side I use for like in here and stuff. So we're actually gonna quickly pull up my eyebrows a little bit. The tweezers are super tiny, like in my bag, so let me find them. I thought I just saw them. Yeah, they're right there. So I got these little like set of tweezers for Christmas, and they're just like a 5-6 set, I don't know how many. And this is the first one I'm using, so it's this white cream colored one. But anyways, yeah, I'm just gonna quickly pluck my brows, all that, and we'll see. Then we'll get more into, like, then we'll start the primer and stuff. pretty getting red. Okay, so we're done with this eyebrow. We're gonna do this one now. First, we're gonna start at the bottom and do a few fingers. Eyebrows, y'all have to have like patience, because if you don't, you're not gonna get it done, or it's gonna end up hurting. Because at the very end right here, like these little stripes, like they're all the way down here, you can't tell from the camera, but anyways, they're hard to get, and if you're not patient, you're gonna keep pinching your skin, and that hurts like a motherfucker. Really able to give her any. Let's see what else. Like, there's a lot of straight hairs at the end here, so we're gonna have to be good enough, because bro, this is hurting, and I feel like I plucked some hairs right here that I shouldn't have. Like, I mean, can't really tell. It doesn't have to be good, because y'all, it freaking hurts. Let me tell you, it hurts. Okay, we're gonna get into the primer. Here is the primer. Before I do this, I forgot to do something. So what I do is I grab this and I grab the smaller end, and I just go. In between the brows. I just use the smaller end of the thingy. And then there we go. I feel like I put on a moisturizer or like sunscreen or like I don't know. The consistency, I didn't know it was gonna be like this. But it's gonna be like more of like a clay consistency, if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense at all. But like this consistency, oh my gosh, it's good. Like might make my face look even shinier. But, I'm gonna get to y'all later. I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup, and I'll see you guys after a while. Hi, everyone. So, it is way later on, y'all. It is 7:24. I'm about to get in the bathtub, but I'm gonna show you a few things that I got first. And I'll do, like, another song later, probably when I get out of the shower. Not the shower, the bathtub. But for right now, I'm not gonna do it because I have some stuff to show y'all and I need to get a move on. So I'm gonna show y'all some cool stuff that I was given by my aunt again. She always be giving me stuff. So first I have this adorable dress. Ooh, it's from Venus too. I didn't realize it's from Venus. Put y'all a little bit lower because you're too high. Okay. So I got this cute dress. Looks like this. Really, really cute. I haven't tried any of this on yet, but yeah, it looks super cute. I also got like a cute little sweater, which I'm not gonna really like, so I'm just trying to hurry. I got this cute top, and it goes like this. This cute top.
Bill? Bill?
This cute top. Yeah. This one. I got like this like cardigan thing. And then I have these two dresses that are literally the same. Here's the like army green one. And here's the gray one, and she also gave me like a belt that she bought that would look cute with it. Oop, wouldn't pull off the hanger. A couple of little tank tops. This one's like a workout tank top. It has like a bra, like indoor bra thing. They also have a white tank top. I'm just gonna show you one because they're the same, they're just different colors. And then she gave me like a strapless top. Which these honestly look really big. Yeah, they're extra large. So I don't know if they're gonna fit or not. I'm gonna show you kind of part of this. But she gave me some curtains, and they just look like this. They're like this. This is like the design, and then this is like the top part, and it has like this. Which I'm going to change them out next week, next weekend, when we like decorate and stuff. Okay, and then basically she had given me some stuff before then. So first, she gave me this cute robe. And this is just Victoria's Secret. It's really, really cute. Kind of big, very long as well, but still very cute. Victoria's Secret. This is like probably an extra part. Is it this one like this? Not so large, very big. She gave me this small little like white blanket. Some stuff she gave me. There's a tank top. Then strapless top. Then here's a strapless top as well. And then I have like these like two pillowcases that are like this, which are really kind of cute. And then like a little sheet set that kind of looks like this. This is just a blush sheet with two pillowcases. Pillowcases, and she's gonna look for the bit she drops for comforter when she finds her keys because her keys are lost right now. And then she gave me this bag, which I'll probably use like if I were to go somewhere. But yeah, I need to take a bath. I need to do my backpack, like see if I need to take anything out or to put stuff in. I need to change my bedding. I'm not going to change my comforter until I'm done with my period, and then I'll put a different comforter on here. So maybe next weekend I'll do a different comforter. I'm not sure which one I'll do yet. I'll have to look because I have so many of them. I might not even do a comforter until it starts getting colder again. I don't know yet. Y'all, it is 7:30 right now. So I have to take a bath, and I also need to take my vitamins for today. I've been trying to take them at night. And my throat is getting sore. Very bad sign. It could be just because I haven't drinking a lot of water, so I need to drink some water, definitely. But yeah, I love you guys, and I will see you guys later when I'm doing some more stuff. When I'm doing some more stuff, then I might start filming again so I can do another video, like another like music thing. And yeah, I have my outfit picked out over there. I don't know if I showed you that or not, but yeah, for tomorrow. Yeah, bye. So I just got out, kind of. I'm gonna do a little bit of cleaning and stuff, and then I'm gonna eat a burrito. Yeah, so we're gonna do a song right quick. So this song,
I was wrong to think I'm right when I told her.
This song is called Half a Man by Dean Lewis.
It was over, my darling, I had lied. I've been running from my demons, afraid to look behind. I've been running from myself, afraid of what I'd find. How am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my heart. How can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Now I'm stuck in this hotel room by a cold neon light, and I've been waiting for an answer, but it won't come tonight. And every bottle I have stolen lay shattered on the floor. What's broken can't be whole anymore. But how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? 'Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my heart. Well, how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? All you want can never hurt me like I hurt myself, 'cause I'm made out of stone and I'm beyond hell. But don't give your heart to me. How
how am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man? Cause I'm a sinking ship that's burning, so let go of my hand. Well, how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man?
I'll probably just end up stopping this video like after a while and probably won't say anything or do anything. I'm still gonna play one more song for you guys, and y'all won't hear a song until like tomorrow. So this is just like the next song playing. I just paused it. This is Girls in the Hood, I think, right? Girls in the Hood by Megan Thee Stallion.
Being good, I'm a bad bitch. I'm sick of motherfuckers trying to tell me how to live. Rap hoes hate under my pictures on the gram. Bitch, you better hope I never run across your man. In the mall with him, I'ma have a ball with him. Somebody call Rihanna, I'ma buy some draws with him. He fucking with the stain cause he in the wild with me. Put them legs on his head, now he love tall women. You'll never catch me calling these niggas daddy. I ain't lying by my nut just to make a nigga happy. Lifestyle when a nigga can't fit a magnum. Never happened if the dick wasn't snapping. I'm a hot girl, I do hot shit. Finish income on my outfit. I'm a hot take quick, cause I ain't thirsty. These bitches mad, they wanna hurt me. I'm a hot girl, I do hot shit. Finish income on my outfit. I'm a hot take quick, cause I ain't thirsty. These bitches mad, they wanna hurt me. Any rumor about me, let me get it. I'm an open book, and your man probably read it. Check my protector. Yeah, he call me patty cake, cause the way that ass shake. I'ma make him eat me out while I'm watching anime. Pussy like a wild fox, looking for a Sasuke. One night with him, make him lose it like a frog day. Two watches, yeah, he call me two-timing. Skin like gold and my teeth like diamonds. Like hot girl chain, Elliot got me shining. They tried to knock me off, but a bitch still grind. I'm a hot girl, I do hot shit. Finish income on my outfit. I'm a hot tech quick, cause I ain't thirsty. Don't like who asking, I don't stand outside cause I'm too outstanding. Cause the girls in the hood are always hard. Ever since 16 I've been having a job. Knowing nothing in life, but I gotta get rich. You can check the throwback pics, I've been that bitch. I'm a hot girl, I do hot shit. Finish income on my outfit. I don't take quick, cause I ain't thirsty. These bitches mad, they wanna hurt me. I'm a hot girl, I do hot shit. Finish income.
Like a tank top underneath here because of this thing, and there's like pockets and stuff. Like, hang on a minute, First of all, my hair be looking crusty, dusty. is so cute. Look. I'm gonna go show my parents and stuff, but that's the end for right now. Literally, I'm just gonna try on a few things to see if they fit, because I don't want to keep them if they don't fit. And then we're gonna put them up and everything, and then I'm gonna probably end up eating, and that's really it for now. So bye. Hi you guys, good morning. It is 5:23. We're about to do my makeup. I just finished doing skincare. I also got my coffee. I need a drink. And it's really, really late. Really sweet. I added a little bit too much of the Caramel Macchiato creamer. But anyways, we're gonna play the song. I just had to shut my doors because my speaker is pretty loud on its own without turning it up. So I don't know if I've already played the song or not. I'll play two songs because this is a good song. It's called Part of Me by Katy Perry.
Don't touch me.
It's not what you think.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's not. Come on, let's talk about this.
Days like this, I want to drive away. Pack my bags and watch your shadow fade. You chewed me up and spit me out like I was poison in your mouth. You took my life, you drained me down.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this song is called Heartbeat Song by Kelly Clarkson.
This is my heartbeat song and I'm gonna play it. Been so long I forgot how to turn it up, 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 up all night long. Oh, up, up all night long. You, where the hell did you come? Like, if I put it on the side, I don't want to wear the shirt, I might pick out a different one. But yeah, I'm just going to finish my makeup. Sometimes I'll let y'all see, like, just like me doing the primer and my eyebrows. That's really it, because I did just make a video on my makeup routine. So if you guys want to see how I do, like, literally, I am just now breaking out really bad. I wasn't this bad in my makeup routine, but we'll be okay. Yeah, I have to look on my thing and see if I have a video that's still uploading or something, because I know I need to have one up by Wednesday, and I'm pretty sure I started uploading a video. YouTube Studio. See, the school supply haul uploaded one day ago. So, I might not even upload it yet. I have to check on this phone. The one I'm filming on. But yeah, I'm gonna do my makeup. I am breaking out really bad. I don't know if y'all could tell. I also have one on my forehead. because I don't get many on my forehead. But yeah, that means I'm about to start my period, and I'm hoping that it starts. Like, that means I'm gonna be in the middle day of school when it starts. So I'm just gonna put a pad on, like, when I do change, like, not a panty liner, just like when it's like a small pad, but it's not like a regular everyday pad, you know. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go, y'all. I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup and then like finish getting ready and all that, and I will see you guys probably when I get home. It is 4:44, and I do not feel great. I hope I don't get any worse, because so far my throat got more sore. You can hear it in my voice, and my nose is wanting to start to mess up. Yeah. So if I get any worse, I'm not going to school, because this is hard as fuck to go to school like this and wear a mask and walk all day. Like, no. So I'm gonna take coffee with me like I did last time. I did yesterday. I'm gonna drink some more water, and I'm gonna get some orange juice instead of coffee today. It says, rise and shine and give God the glory. I think we should eat some cinnamon toast sticks. Anyways, I hope my voice does better before I get on the bus, because this shit is like whole. Like, can y'all tell, like, my voice? I was gonna eat some of these, like, cinnamon toast sticks. They're really good. You get them at Walmart.
And I still have like regular ones, like original or whatever. I'm just gonna eat a few of these. Basically, if you do 4 sticks, you microwave it for a minute and 15 seconds. This is my grandmother's grave. Like, they like did the writing and the picture and stuff because it hadn't been done, but I miss her so much. And then now my home screen is my baby because I miss her too when I'm at school. What they look like, and then I think put some powdered sugar on them. Just gonna eat this and watch New Girl on Netflix. I could jungle all this in my room, so I'm just gonna say I'll see you guys later. So, yeah.
Hi everyone, it is 12:41. I'm sorry I haven't recorded since this morning. I actually stayed home from school because I'm not feeling good at all. Bad. I know if you look like from the clips y'all just saw, like my voice was so horrible and it still is, just not as bad as when I woke up. don't know why I'm so tired. Maybe because I'm just not feeling good. But I slept until like 10 or something. I don't know. But yeah, I just don't feel good. So I stayed home today. And we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. But I still feel bad. I'm probably going to stay home because my grandma thinks I should do. Because I was talking to her about bringing in an excuse and where to go and stuff. And she goes, if you go tomorrow, because if you're not feeling good still, you're not going. I was like, okay. I really do want to go tomorrow because tomorrow I have to, my first period, they're going to be talking about stuff that I want to know about, like the rabbits and goats and stuff, and then ask about the meeting, and I was supposed to be talking about fundraisers, which I would like to be there for. And I have to turn in a paper for biology. And also tomorrow they're supposed to be giving out partner supports as well. I also need to bring $40 to my teacher to be a member of POSA, because it's like for our t-shirts and then for our registrations and stuff and fees. But just for y'all, I'm gonna play the song of the day, just not on my speaker. I just don't know. No, okay. This is called I Found by Amber Run. So I'm just gonna put my phone like right here.
And I'll use you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move further than I thought I could, but I missed you more than I thought. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I found love where it wasn't supposed to be, right in front of me. Talk some sense to me. Yeah.
I Found by Amber Run, y'all. Let's play one more. I'm not playing that one. I'm just... The only thing about this app is these things pop up sometimes, and that's the only thing I don't like, but... This one's really pretty. This one is called DNA by Lee Marie Johnson.
It was all the way off, and I was like, so I had to fix it. It looked really could be bad.
I hope I feel better tomorrow because I need to go to school tomorrow. And also because I miss my boyfriend. I feel bad that I didn't go to school today. He's probably been looking for me and like, where is she? If I go to school, mom be like, you left me at lunch. This, you know, he went home early yesterday at lunch. I don't know what else to do. But yeah. I'm just gonna go. I'll try updating you guys later. To end the video later as well. So yeah, bye.
So yeah, I'm here for an update. So I'm feeling better. My throat isn't as sore. Like literally, like it's just, like hardly anything, which is really good. I've been drinking cold water. I did eat after I talked to y'all, so I'm just, if y'all are sick or something like me and you want to know what I ate or something, I didn't eat. I ate soup. I ate like chicken noodle soup. It was really good, and I've always loved chicken noodle soup. I've never really eaten it when I was sick for some reason. I don't know why. But I just had some chicken noodle soup with some saltine crackers. And after that, I had a half of a hamburger because my mom made hamburgers for dinner. And I'm still kind of hungry, but then, like, halfway through my hamburger, I started feeling really, like, really sick in my stomach. So I stopped eating it, gave the rest to my dog. My big dog, so. But yeah, and then earlier I had a couple light bites of my tres leches cake because that's all that was left, and that's really it. I'm actually hungry. It's actually way later than I've eaten. It's 3:09 and I'm actually hungry, like really hungry. So I'm trying to figure out what to eat. I know that I have some soups, like ramen soup. I know that I have some mozzarella sticks. I know we have some french fries. I think we still have some shrimp left. I hope we do, because I saw someone had shrimp yesterday and there wasn't a lot left, so I hope that there's still some back there, because yeah, the shrimp is not cheap, y'all. It's just like the fried shrimp, you know, the shrimp that you can fry it or whatever. I don't fry it. I put it in like a toaster oven, because for one, frying it is not good for you, like at all, and second of all, it's more messier and it takes forever. So I just do the toaster oven. Now I do the mozzarella sticks and my french fries as well. So I'm thinking about eating that. Honestly, the only thing is I really don't feel like bringing the toaster oven out. I feel bad tomorrow. I don't know if I told y'all this, but I feel bad tomorrow. I'm not going to school because my grandma said, if you don't feel good, don't go to school. Just to let her know. And that means that I have to bring two excuses to on Friday. I'm definitely going to have to go Friday because I'm not missing 3 days in a row. But I'm really hoping to go to school tomorrow because I need to learn about a few things. Like, I need to be there for a few things. So yeah, but I'm trying to figure out what to eat. I don't know what to eat. So yeah. My uncle and them stay home again. They get on my nerves.
or one of them is their birthday today, but I haven't said him because I haven't seen him very much because he sleeps all day. My lips keep getting like super dry. I Fall Apart by Post Malone. Come on. top of. I'm sure if you do TikTok and stuff, you know this song, but I just make you find it really happy. It made me think about my boyfriend. But it's called Like I Can by Sam Smith.
He could be a preacher when your soul is down. He could be a lawyer on a witness stand. But I'll never love you like I can. He could be a stranger. Second glance, it could be a trophy of a one-night stand. It could have your humor, but I don't understand. 'Cause I'll never love you like I can, can, can.
Joking, I don't want no Dr. Peppers. I've been over there twice still and I don't want no Dr. Peppers. I'm coming to help you. I'm just saying I don't want them. Short a little bit. I'll see you guys later in the video. Hey y'all. So I just helped my brother. My mom got me these Mike and Ike. I literally, no joke, haven't tried these in a long time. And basically, I have some popcorn. This has cherry and lemon, strawberry and lime, and orange. These were on sale or something. Everybody's selling her. I don't know what she was saying. But. Mm-hmm. strawberry is the best. Okay, so every once in a while I go to my parents' house to get Dr. Pepper because they're usually in the refrigerator cold. And all my grandparents buy are Coca-Colas and Fresca. He buys me some Dr. Peppers, like mini ones. I think I'm gonna watch Scream season 3, cause I watched season 1, season 2, and never watched season 3. It's a little hot. But I'm just gonna eat it plain, because it actually tastes pretty good plain. But y'all, I'm just trying to, don't burn me. Let me find it. Either that, and I also might watch the most Criminal Minds, because literally it's like a whole movie just watching one. It's pretty cool.
Let me open this a little bit better.
My list, which I don't know where that's at. Because you watched Reality. Okay, how did my list get all the way down here? There you go.